Sure. Okay. So you want me to take it out then? Because it's definitely not going to fit. It's too big. Too big. Get a smaller one, yeah? Okay. All right, yeah. All right, thank you. Okay, bye. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. All right, cheers. Okay, thanks. Bye. Bye. You sure to... Yeah, okay. Bye. Oh, hi. Mr Mechanic here, showing you the public out there how you can save money by maintaining your own vehicle. Now, in this particular video, I'm going to show you these things here. These are the springy... I'll just have to put my phone underneath the camera. It's not looking very good, actually. Okay, that's it. I don't know if you can see here, we've got some springy uppy downy bits. Now what actually happens is while the vehicle's moving along, these springy uppy downy bits will help the vehicle go over the bumpy bits. Now, I don't know if you can see this, but that is a springy thing that girls and people with long hair will put in their hair to tie it back so it doesn't get in their face and in their tea and dinner. Now what I've actually done, I've broken one of these in half. Now as you can see, it's now springy uppy downy. So what you actually need to do is, you see again, these things will eventually start to wear away and break off, and they'll end up like on the side of the road in a ditch. So here's an idea for you. If you do, let's say you're driving along and all of a sudden the vehicle just goes to one side and you're missing one of these, what you need to do is get underneath the vehicle, attach one of these springy uppy downy things that you'd normally tie your hair back with, and using some tape, what you need to do is attach that there. You can see I've attached that to the actual springy uppy downy bit. Then what you need to do is you need to then attach this end to the top of the vehicle, like so. Now what happens now, you've actually got another spring, and that will help the vehicle springy uppy down for the rest of your journey. Once again, this is Mr. Mechanic here, showing you the public out there how you can save money by maintaining your own vehicle without taking it to a garage, whereby they'll charge an extortionate amount of money. Thank you for watching.